an incredible race. Look at it. Every driver is being so aggressive. Check it out.
They'll all be feeling the pressure right now. None more so than young Aiden Jackson from Carlin.
That's right. Rumors from the paddock talk about a possible future for Jackson in Formula One. And with only a few laps to go, this is still anyone's race.
The atmosphere here is electric, and we couldn't have asked.
Okay, Aiden, you're doing great. Keep focused. You know what to do.
Copy that!
Our gap behind is 1.8 seconds. This is your final lap of the race. The gap to the car behind is 8.3 seconds. Fantastic work, Aiden. Great drive, mate. Congratulations.
Yes! Come on!
And he's done it. Jackson's done it. Aiden Jackson wins the F2 Championship.
What a win for Jackson. What a win.
And it couldn't have gone to a better driver. A magnificent result. He's already been vocal about his dreams of one day driving for Ferrari in Formula One. Let's just hope the right people are watching today.